guys, Ileana here. Today I wanted to do a video on this makeup sample that I got, and not makeup sample, makeup remover sample, and I got it in my Teen Vogue magazine from last month, I believe. It is the Flash Clean Clean Express Makeup Removing Lotion, and I don't know if you can tell, but I do have a lot of makeup on right now. I never wear makeup in any of my videos, so I probably do look different. I just threw makeup on, so if you're just like, what happened to you? I didn't forget to do my eyebrows. Okay, yeah, now I'm back. Yeah, my eyebrows. Okay, I'm just throwing on random makeup, like I was saying. I got black and pink eyeshadow going on and some black eyeliner, and I colored in my eyebrows with black eyeliner, yes, and I'm wearing, I think it's like a weird shade of lipstick. I have bronzer on, I have blush on, I have some powdery junk on, and I shall show you the products that I use, which they actually are really good products. You probably don't want to put them on the way I did. If you do, that's cool, but I'll show you the products. So these are the things that here that I use. This is Clinique, this is Lancome, Clinique. Don't know what that brush is. This is from Hot Topic. This is the eyeliner that I used. This is the stuff that I use. That is from Clinique, I want to say. This is from Lancome. Yes, from Lancome. I didn't use that. I just used these two eyeshadows, and I used that blush right there. Oh, and here is the little sample lipstick. I don't know where I got this from, but... So here is the little sample that I got. It's from Maybelline, New York, from the number one makeup authority, Clean Express, a new line of makeup removers. And these are the little things right there, and look, it comes with a coupon. So if I like it, I can get a dollar off. They have a... I don't know, they have waterproof eye makeup remover, facial towelettes, which is the wipes, makeup removing lotion, and classic eye makeup remover. So this is the makeup removing lotion, which I guess the lotion is like a new thing that's going to be coming into popularity, I guess, you know, for like new facial stuff. So I will go ahead and start removing this makeup. Now it says, let me see. To release makeup remover from pod, remove top tab along perforation, apply pressure from bottom of pod, and press upwards towards opening. To use, apply lotion to face directly with fingers or on a cotton pad. Gently massage all over face and wipe clean with a cotton pad. So, I'll start doing that. It's not the same as when I was punched in the old days, there was enough. The card games and ease with the bitter soul of blood. I was in but a one out. My mother's love is choking me. I'm sick of words that hang above my head. What about the kid? It's time the kid got free. Okay guys, so I took off the makeup and I think I look pretty different from what I looked at the beginning. So this is literally what I look like right after taking the makeup off. So what do I think about it now? I think it's okay. I think I would just go ahead and stay to the makeup removal wipes that I always use. Those ones always just seem to get the job done better for me. This little packet actually did come with like a good amount of the lotion in it. I don't know. I just think that, I mean, I can use one wipe to completely clean off my face. I don't know what one wipe would compare to for using all of this. You know what I mean? Like, I'm kind of, I don't know. I would probably wind up using like a ton of that lotion. I was really interested in using it like a face removal lotion. It's nice. My skin is not oily. It doesn't feel oily. So sometimes with like the makeup remover liquid, it adds oil to your skin. This one doesn't. Like, my skin is nice and smooth and there's no oil to it. Like, I'm feeling pretty good. So there's no oil to it. I probably would not go ahead and not buy the lotion or the liquid at all still. This coupon that I have here though is for, look, they have some cleaner wipes as well, because those are in right now. Those are like the new thing to do, you know what I mean? They're pretty good. My opinion, would I buy the lotion? I don't think so. It just depends on what you like using the best, you know? I think it did a pretty good job. I just don't like using the, I prefer the wipes myself. So, I think I'm gonna go ahead and stick to the wipes, and you can try the lotion out if you want to. It wasn't bad, and like I said, it doesn't leave oil in your skin. So, that's my review, guys, and I hope you enjoyed, and I hope this was really helpful to you. So, bye-bye. When the girls get the claws out, there's something about